Single wing throw, Ippon Seonage. It's a pretty crappy version, an okay version, and then my favourite version. So, when he throws this punch, we're going to deal with this and obviously deal with this. Don't do what I saw before, which was this, and go up and throw, because he's just going to nail me with the other hand. Yeah. Right? So you always have to deal with the body, the head, the other arm, whatever it's going to be. Okay? So go like this. Boom, and maybe very well on here. Now, the not so good version is I'm going to go like this and I'm going to have up over. I see this all the time, okay? What's the problem with this if it's over the shoulder?
Choke.
You're going to choke me straight away, okay? So I need to make sure that I don't have it up like this. Now, you might argue if you throw fast enough, you can't get it on. Fair point. But nevertheless, why not work the better technique, okay? So the next version is this. I'm going to deal with that. And I'm going to hook it here, and it's going to be below the shoulder. So the advantage of this now is you can't choke it, alright? So that's kind of good, I get a bit of leverage on the elbow. And that's the way most of you are doing the technique, not a problem. My favourite version is this. He goes like this, I deal with this. I now turn it and go like that on the elbow. So I uppercut the elbow. Alright, and then I throw with the armbar.
Hey.
You see? But I've just busted the elbow. Now, when I say break the elbow, you don't actually break the bones. You rip all the connective tissue, basically. So, I go like this, boom, here. Turn upside down, hammer that elbow. Crank it, look at that shoulder lifting. So now when I go to here, look at the amount of leverage on that throw. And then I take him over.